Hello, welcome to ICT Glossary of Terms. In this series of videos, you'll learn about the terms you'll need to know in your study of ICT. Each video is dedicated to terms that start with a particular letter of the alphabet. Printer that can print in three dimensions by repeatedly building up layers of material. Abnormal data is data that is unacceptable and that should be rejected by a validation check. For example, entering text into a numeric field or inputting data which is outside the range specified. Absolute reference is a reference to a cell used in a formula in software such as Excel, where when the formula is copied to a new address, the cell address doesn't change. AC adapter, also known as AC converter or charger. AC adapter is an external power supply used with laptop computers and other devices that run on batteries or have no other power source. AC adapter plugged into a standard wall outlet convert AC alternating current to DC direct current, provide power to drive system components and can recharge batteries. Activity tracker is a wearable computer that typically monitors daily exercise and sleep patterns. This advanced piece of technology measures acceleration based upon start of motion and of motion and intensity. Activity trackers collect data that can then be processed with an internal computer chip and or smartphone application. Address book is where the names and email addresses of all the people whom you are likely to send email stored as a file. Alphanumeric data, which sometimes called text, and it includes letters, digits, and punctuation marks. Amplifier is an analog device designed to compensate for the loss in a section of transmission medium. It increases the signal strength of an analog signal over a range of frequencies. Analog is a continuously changing quantity that needs to be converted to digital values before it can be processed by a computer. Analogue-to-digital converter, ADC, is a device that changes continuously changing quantities such as temperature into digital quantities. Anti-spyware is a software used to detect and remove spyware which may have been put on your computer without your knowledge or permission. Antivirus software is a software that is used to detect and destroy computer viruses. Applet is a program designed to be executed from within another application. Unlike an application, applets cannot be executed directly from the operating system. Application software is software designed to do a particular job, such as word processing or database software. Arithmetic logic unit, ALU, is a digital circuit used to perform arithmetic and logic operations. It represents the fundamental building block of the central processing unit, CPU, of a computer. Artificial intelligence is the creating of computer programs or computer systems that behave in a similar way to the human brain by learning from experience, etc. Automatic number plate recognition is a method using OCR or optical character recognition on images obtained from video cameras to read car registration plates. Aspect ratio is the ratio of the width of an image to its height. Asymmetric digital subscriber line, ADSL, is a type of digital subscriber line, DSL technology, a data communications technology that enables faster data transmission over copper telephone lines than a conventional voice band modem can provide. ATM, Automatic Teller Machine, is another name for a cash dispenser. ATM is an electronic telecommunications device that enables bank customers to perform financial transactions such as cash withdrawals, deposits, fund transfers, or account information inquiries without the need for direct interaction with bank staff. Attachment is a file which is attached to an email which the recipient can open and view the contents provided they have suitable software to open the file. Audio conferencing is conducting a meeting held by people in different places using devices that allow voice to be sent and received. Augmented reality is an interactive experience of a real-world environment where the objects that reside in the real world are enhanced by computer-generated perceptual information. In augmented reality, the user is provided with additional computer-generated information that enhances their perception of reality. Hardware used in augmented reality: a processor, display, sensors, and input devices.